right there.
Forbidden City. I'm Dan.
I'm Alexi. We're married and we have a band called The Handsome Furs.
And we're touring through Asia. Don't want to hear about the weight of the world. In a soft voice to imagine girls. Don't want to hear about kings and queens. Playing music for me is one of the most pleasurable things in my life, and it's like a compulsion. I have to do it. It's difficult for me to imagine a situation where somebody comes to a band and is like, I can get you a bunch of shows in China, Vietnam, and the band is like, nah, we'd rather go back to Germany for the 15 millionth time, yeah. Or the UK.
We taxi our way with Lydia, our formidable tour guide and immediate best friend, to the Forbidden City.
We just went through an underground tunnel. It is just oppressively hot. This is the gate. We're gonna smoke right now outside the Forbidden City because, as we were told by our tour guide, it is forbidden to smoke in the Forbidden City, which everybody thought was pretty hilarious. Yeah. We're bargaining for ticket prices. We're going through basically airport security to get into the Forbidden City. No problem.
So this is like really exciting.
Yeah. First time.
Perilous Hills is the name of my next punk band. Here are the Perilous Hills.
This tree is 500 years old.
That's a pretty good idea of the scale of what we're walking through. I mean, this is just one small part of the Forbidden City. Do you remember any of this stuff from when you visited when you were 7?
Yeah, I was just told her I was crying and crying.
Why were you crying?
It's so far to walk to everywhere. So they're like some bullets up.
This is the chair of the Emperor Piyu, who was the last emperor of China. Tell me why you think this imperial bedroom is scary.
A lot of his wives died here. You know, a lot of dead babies, a lot of ghosts. Just, in the air and watching the people just...
Yeah. The characters right here are the characters for Double Happiness, which also happens to be the logo on the t-shirt that the touring company printed for the Handsome Furs tour. So that's pretty cool. We were standing in the center of the occupation. Caught between the ground and the gray, gray sky. We crossed the biggest section, and now we're gonna go through this gate right here.
Look at that, Dan. How many people there are. Goes straight to Tiananmen Square.
We're at Tiananmen Gate, and what do we have to do?
Just touch.
For good luck. There's literally people from all over the world here. Chairman Mao is sleeping in that building. And when I say sleeping, he's sleeping like Lenin is sleeping.
60 years ago, he stands there. Socialist. Here.
That's the spot that it was declared in 1949.
Is that right?
Yeah, 1949.
Yeah.
There's not very many portraits left of Mao up, eh?
No, just
now. There's just a
What's the name of the park?
Jingshan Park.
Jingshan Park.
Jing means wheel. Because it has best view in Beijing.
Okay.
When you climb the mountain.
Oh, okay, view. Yeah, view. Best view. That's a really long way. up more stairs.
That's the one with the monster.
Yeah.
That lake down there, there's a monster in it, apparently. There's the whole Forbidden City. We were down there, now we're up here. This is probably the craziest place I've ever been on tour, hands down.
I think as a band, Dan and I are really lucky that we get to mix business with pleasure as much as we do. I don't know why people warn against that. I think it just means that you like what you do, and isn't that what you want? That you get to make money off of something you love doing.
It really is a great wall. We're stuck in Beijing rush hour traffic. We already missed the sound check, we're already late.